I'll drive.
Things are really ass backwards on this side of the equator. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasa?
Spanish conquistadores 300 years ago. We are tired. We are hungry. We are desperate. But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon, no threat, no cartel. Can't take that away from us. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear. We will oppose them. We will fight them everywhere. We will hunt their worst nightmares. Until one day, they are forced to leave our sacred land. Today, I am not a cocalero. Today, I shall be called Pak Katari. And I take an oath to lead us, the rebels, to victory.
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here. Good to go. All good, all clear.
I've got eyes on the captain.
We're clear on this side.
Looks like we've riled them up.
We're clear over here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. Cartel commendation here. Buckle up, people.
Chef Santa Blanca Radio con DJ Perico.
¿Qué pasa, plebe? DJ Perico playing that music that makes your culito bounce up and down. But now, we're taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with that sueño, eh? Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Oh, por favor. Mercy, mercy.
I will hear your confession.
The drone is up. I got eyes on a sniper. And baby makes three. Tango number three.
I'm getting a position. You find a good position. Target marked. Ready to engage. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. That was close.
I got a third target.
Al piso! Todos al puto piso! Un hijo de chingado se está disparando!
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlos.
Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
Engage targets.
Get down.
I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Target down.
Took you so long.
Sniper, down, down! Sniper's got us targeted.
Shit balls.
Los
enemy reinforcements incoming. Tango's on the bridge. Grenade, move. Grenade, move, move, move. Fire from the checkpoint.
Shooting these fuckers.
In our country, killing our people, raping our land. And we will bring them to justice, and we will punish them, just as we did Judy and Polito. Kumpas, take up your rifles. Join us in our righteous battle. Together, we will create the future that we deserve. Together, we can build.
Thank you.
should be okay now. We got hostiles. Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Hostiles in the area. Yo, cartel gunmen, in the field. Ready to fire.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Ocoro. What have you got for us?
Ocoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Ocoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Ocoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Ocoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. Supplies.
You all know El Yayo, highest ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson, Gonzalo Yana, aka El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emisario everything he knows: how to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters. Emisario looks up to Yayo, would do anything to honor him, to make him proud. Which is exactly what makes El Emisario the perfect target. His greatest fear is shaming his grandfather. If we hit his coke operation in Ocoro, he'll come running back to fix things. That's when we grab him. With a little luck, he'll give us everything we need to know about dear old Grandpa.
Let's go.
Hasta mañana.
I'm in. Let's go.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We're cool, we're cool. Heads up, we got a turret. We got a mounted weapon.
Got another tango. I got a third.
Aquí están estos cabrones. ¡Mátenlos a todos!
They know we're here. The lieutenant's escaping.
That's it, we're clear.
We got more targets for you. All right, breathe easy. Check it out, the dumbasses are going the wrong way.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I got one narco near that stack of tires.
that's 10 targets.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Deploying drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns. We have light panels over here.
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
We got hostiles in the area. Hey, we got a narco.
Point him out.
Next to the container, see?
Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
Right by the container.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Spotting another tango. Mortars. I got eyes and a mounted weapon. I see a second target.
I got one narco. There, at the checkpoint.
Careful.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Hold the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Buckle up, people.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
Here for some intel. Check your targets. We
marking
got some targets.
Watch the
place.
Back.
Firing. We done? Shit, kind of got all excited there. Looks good. Come on.
Visual on Rebel radio broadcast unit. Let's activate it and get their message out.
And then dig in for a fight. Those things are like party invitations for SB goons. Heads up, hostile presence. We rattled somebody's cage.
With their guns and their mind. trying to transform our blood meter into their drug-making machine. They already have our land, and now we're
damage the emitter too much.
We're letting them fuck up that fucking emitter.
Fire, fire, fire.
The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people.
Fucking hell.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover. Target down. The Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter.
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Trinidad bird approaching. Stay down.
I thought shit was bad in Iraq. These cartel fuckers are evil.
We got hostiles in the area. Unidad chopper, stay low.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. The factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down. Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
The rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it. Civilians in the area. Watch your hands.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Find the access code to the cocaine factory in Okoro. Once you've got the code, get inside and wreck the place.
Hang on, I'll drive. fire.
Roger.
Hold up. Shit balls. Heads up. Got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Back up. I'm opening fire.
Get that to get.
Ah, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Dios mío! Don't kill me! Por favor! I have a family!
The access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys. Two little ones. Mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus. You want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno. Mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear.
Bowman, you've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then brick the machines when someone tries to remove it. That'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Hey, leave him alone already.
Easy, come here.
Ah, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
It's been many years. I remember her ride. That's all. Most Chicanas have a dark brown color to their eyes, but hers, this girl's eyes were lighter, almost gold. The color of pearls before they are polished.
going on there.
Let's roll.
When we were leaning there, her eyes remained open. The others, they needed to be very drunk and very high to kill these farmers. But why?
We go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, cartel gunman, near that turret.
Got another tango.
We need that chopper. Stay low.
It's got the location of a cartel medal they're giving to one of their jackasses. Got another tango.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Unfortunately,
pinche vieja, lo estoy haciendo por ti. No mames, me mandaste una caja chingoncísima.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helicopter, get down.
Found a cocaine stockpile.
They're coming this way. Helicopter, get down. Sniper, get the fuck down. Chopper, hit the dirt. Get down, chopper. Shut down the helo. Fuck, we're made. Alarm over here, arms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Well, that was messy as shit.
The drone is up.
Esos hijos de su pinche madre están al este. Están fuera de nuestro alcance. Necesitamos un grupo que vaya tras esos bueyes. Quédense donde están. Una patrulla va en camino.
We got more sicarios incoming.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Fuckers don't know we displaced. Okay, we're still good.
Hold up. They're gonna see you.
Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Controls are FUBAR'd. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Doors open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the... Wait.
Clear over here.
There's a stockpile. Let's take it out. Frag out. Get some. Let's get back to it. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Frag out. Stockpile destroyed. Let's go.
Bad guys in the area. Thank you.
Another. That's five.
¿Qué pedo, banda? DJ Perico en la casa. And I am pleased to have with me a lady in the kitchen. La gringa. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Now, you're the brain behind the new cocaine processes that have been total production, correct?
That's correct.
And unlike the rest of us, you're not from El Barrio. Is it true that you're a Rhodes scholar?
Actually, yes. It's true. I went to Oxford on a...
Jesus fucking Christ. Target carrying submachine guns.
We're clear over here.
Lock shorted. Let's go. Got eyes on a cocaine stockpile.
No están en nuestro alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlos. Aguanten, cabrones.
Frag out. Get some.
Looks like Frag out. Scenarios want to get some.
Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Damn, that was a shitload of polvo we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. He'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours. Go.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time? Activity nearby.
Interesting. Found some intel on a cartel assassin. Maybe we should help him out with a fresh round of alternate career counseling.
All clear. Stay close.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Hola, come up.
Dumbass, you just hit a civilian.
I got one narco, over by that stack of tires. Get back before they make you. You rattle the cage. Shit, they spotted us. Their ult is escaping. Get down.